With yield has been, we've run a draper head for probably, I'd say 10 years now, that has an ease of combining like that no auger head can compare to. We have a lot less header shatter that way.